The main purpose of this project is just to bring the Constitution up to speed. So we have a well-defined 20-page document that outlines the basics of the government. Separation of powers, who gets to appoint officers in general, how people are elected. But the most notable thing about this update is it changes the way we elect the assembly.